At Mahoroba Japanese Bakery in Sacramento, the language barrier made some of the good responses last just a little too long.
What does the name Mahoroba mean?
Mahoroba no imi wa?
Mahoroba wa ne, good place, ne?
Good place, he said. I think more peaceful.
あの、 日本語で言うたらもう大和は国のマホロバっていう言葉があるでね。その大和っていうのは日本のキャピタルね。昔のキャピタルね。そこが一番いい場所だっていうのでマホロバってついたね。So
it's basically derived from a saying in Japan, which is Yamato used to be the old capital of Japan, and there was a saying that Yamato is the relaxing soul of Japan, which was the word used was Mahoroba. So it's Yamato Mahoroba. And he just took the Mahoroba word, which basically means that we are like the soul, peaceful area, good place.
So, number one place.
And here at Mahoroba, we also had to cut many comments from customers.
It's just one of my favorite places to come in Sacramento. We come here to get treats, but the line is usually pretty long because we come on Sundays.
I'm not necessarily a regular, but this is a special treat. Sometimes we have meetings at work, and I'll grab a couple of these for me and a few of our coworkers, and this is a big treat for us, so we really enjoy this place.
We've been living in the area for over 10 years, and when it opened, we thought it would be interesting because we never have Japanese baked goods before, and so we tried it, and we've been hooked ever since, and we come about 2 or 3 times a week.
The Kobe cream is good, the sweet cream cheese.
Oh, the sweet cream and cheese is awesome.
Bacon and egg.
Yes.
Well, it's just, it has bacon here and egg and I don't know, it tastes good. That's my breakfast.
Chicken sausage biscuit was a great
way to
start your day.
That's what we had this morning.
Yeah. We went all savory this morning, it was delicious.
The original Japanese pastries that you don't find at a regular donut shop or, you know, any of the pastry shops around here, they're pretty unique. The custard fills,
the
glazed stuff.
They do the sweet ones, but then they do the food ones like the egg bacon and the pizza and the
meatball,
the teriyaki
donut
meatball,
or whatever you want to call
and they have
it.
A hot dog one, so they've really expanded, I think, from when they started.
You know, it's very difficult to explain. What I like about it is that these are not overly sweet, and it's not too much sugar, but it's just the right amount. And they're always perfectly done, and it's not an everyday thing, but when I do eat, we really enjoy them, so they're great.
Everybody has their favorites. Isn't that funny?
And I got the raisin bread. We're hooked on the raisin bread.
I like the egg and bacon and the Kobe cream.
We eat so many of them, I got two.
It is, it's a staple.
Did you know she's 94 years old?
Going on 5. You know, it doesn't open on Mondays, and so when we drive by and it doesn't open, we're just like, oh no, they're not open today. Or, so we forget that they don't open on Mondays.
Minnie is my real name because that's when I was born, that was the popular name for girls.
M-I-N-N-I-E?
Yeah.
Just like mouse.
Minnie Mouse, yeah. I have to live with that for 90 some years now.
Minnie Mouse.
Yeah.
When I was a kid, I lived for many years in Japan, and there were no bakeries quite like this, not nearly as good, so I'm pleased.
I don't come every day, no. I don't have that much money.